one of the critical factors about pharma marketing is to continuously stay focused on patients. Patient centricity is very critical. And once you, once everybody starts putting the patient to the center, doctors and various stakeholders become your partners. So your entire marketing activity and the way you manage marketing activity is all patient-centric. And what happens? You are able to leverage the organization onto providing better value to the patients. Let me give you an example. If you have the medical department along with the marketing department, along with the manufacturing, look at the patient, the patient in the center, you develop better value from the product. We have a recent example where we involve the IT and you're able to develop apps for patient health. So it is about leveraging the larger organization by putting the patient in the center. So I think modern pharmaceutical marketing will have to do more in terms of adding patient centricity to their effort and building ecosystems with various stakeholders within the organization and outside. It could be governments, it could be NGOs, it could be disease bodies, what have you. So as long as you put the patient at the center, you will have partners coming by. So that's an activity that you manage to deliver more value.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.